How to make a pendrive bootable is coming up next. Hello friends, this is Ankit from The Guy's Computer, and today we will learn how you can make a pendrive bootable using a software named Rufus. Now, to download this software, first you need to open up your browser. After that, go to google.com and type R-U-F-U-S, Rufus. It will lead you to the Rufus website. Now, after it had downloaded, just put this Rufus onto the desktop. Now, connect the USB drive which you want to make bootable, and make sure there is no other data on that drive, because this software will format that whole drive and your data will be erased. Now, it has my device, this is my USB device drive, and it has data and I want a backup, so I will just copy this data onto my local drive. Now, to make this pen drive bootable with an ISO file, just click here and click on select the ISO option and locate the ISO file. This is my ISO file of a Linux DSL operating system, which is the smallest Linux operating system. I will talk about it later in my next video. Now, make sure this must be checked on and just simply press start. It will give a warning and press OK. And now it is creating a bootable pendrive. Now wait for the action to finish. Finally, it had completed creating bootable drive. So now I will click on close and will restart my system. First, to boot from my pen drive, I need to check my BIOS setting. I have a VIO PC, so I had a dedicated button for this. And you can go to BIOS setting by pressing F2 when you start your device. Now, go to boot configuration and change the UEFI mode to legacy. And make sure your USB boot is on, like external device boot is here on. Now, press F10 to save and exit. Press the power button to restart the computer, and computer had automatically loaded the operating system from my pen drive. I will simply press enter. Now the operating system is loading. It will take a little bit of time. Okay, taking time. Now it had started.
So now I have successfully booted my computer by a bootable pen drive, and now try this software to create a bootable pen drive and let me know whether it had successfully done that or not. Now, in my next video, I will tell how you can get your files from a computer which had been locked due to failure in your primary operating system. So guys, stay tuned for that. Subscribe, like, and share this video. Thanks for watching guys, and goodbye.